In this video, I am going to explain anatomy of anterior part of knee. I am going to explain this area. Okay. First thing is this one. There is bone in front of knee. This is patella. Patella. This is very big sesamoid bone. Sesamoid bone is a shape like sesame. That's why this is sesamoid bone. Patella. Okay. Now, what is this muscle group? There are four muscles in front of thigh and knee. Four muscles. These are quadriceps. This is very big knee extensor. Very, very strong knee extensor. Quadriceps. And there is connective tissue like this area. What is this one? This is patella tendon. Or patella ligament. It's same thing. Patella tendon or patella ligament. If a different anatomy book says different thing, like patella tendon or patella ligament. That's same thing. That is this place. And where is patella tendon attaching to? About this area. This is tibial tuberosity. Tibial tuberosity. This is very big bony bump in front of knee and little bit below knee. This is very easy to palpate. When tibial tuberosity gets very big, that can be osgood schlatter, very famous knee dysfunction. Okay? Patella, very big sesamoid bone. Quadriceps, very strong knee extensor. Patella tendon, it is extension from connective tissue of quadriceps that attaches to tibial tuberosity. And there are few more muscles attaching this area. I am going to use different picture to explain this area. You are looking anterior part of knee from slightly different angle. This is patella, patella tendon or patella ligament. What is this place? This is pes anserinus. Pes anserinus. That means goose foot. Its shape is like a foot of goose. Okay? Pes anserinus. There are three muscles attaching on pes anserinus. This one is sartorius. Sartorius, very long muscle. Next one, you see very thin and long muscle. This one, this is gracilis. Gracilis, okay? Sartorius, gracilis. And last one is this one. This is semitendinosus. Semitendinosus is part of hamstrings. So, there are three muscles attaching on pes anserinus. Sartorius. Gracilis. And semitendinosus. There are three muscles attaching such a small place. So when this place gets tight, that can affect for three muscles. This is important place. You know, knee is very complicated structure and many things, many tissues are around knee joint. I know memorization of anatomy is very hard at beginning. But if you keep looking and keep studying, I am sure you will get them. So if you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.